Hi, I'm Scott with Water Heaters Only, and welcome to another edition of It's Good to Know. Today we'll be talking about combustion air. Water heaters need air to work properly. If the pilot light keeps going out or the flame isn't very strong, it could be a lack of combustion air. And if you're not using a licensed plumber, the problem may not be diagnosed properly. This could cause your water heater to not work properly, causing you time and money, not to mention unhappy tenants. Newer water heaters are more sensitive to a lack of combustion air. So if you've recently upgraded your water heaters or having issues with your water heater staying lit, again, it could be combustion air. A newer model may even shut down completely. The problem is older water heaters used to have open combustion chambers, allowing for more air to be available. Newer models have sealed chambers and smaller air openings, making the amount of combustion air available very important for the proper functioning of the water heater. To find out if there's enough combustion air, there needs to be 50 cubic feet of air per 1,000 BTUs, or British thermal units, necessary for the appliance. If not, it's considered a confined space and air will have to be made available. This is why most water heaters are located in the garage. If it's in an inside or outside closet, air will have to be made available by providing ventilation openings, one on top within 12 inches of the ceiling, and one on the bottom of the wall or door within 12 inches of the floor. The air can come from the outside or a large area adjacent to the closet. The size of the vent needs to provide 1 square inch for every 1,000 BTUs needed. If the air is coming from the outside, then 1 square inch for every 4,000 BTUs. This math changes if there are screens or grills put on, but don't worry, just give us a call. We'll do the math for you. Finally, even if it's located in a garage, the area around a water heater needs to be clear of any items that could block the flow. A good starting point is having a 2 feet diameter cleared around the water heater. Make sure the area is clean and free of dust and dirt as much as possible. And if you're dealing with a commercial water heater that's located in a laundry room, lint can be sucked in and that can affect the burner. So be sure to keep the area clean and have it inspected on a regular basis. We hope this has been helpful, educational, and as always, feel free to give us a call at any time with any questions you might have or to set up an appointment. And until then, thanks for tuning in. I'm Scott with Water Heaters Only.